How many times I create the block with the guys. It comes naturally, just here, push, push. Out. you are recharging the strike. So when I absorb, I'm contracting, then I expand. So boom. When you do this. If I don't feel the power, I cannot do much. Move. This to here. Do like a punch. I don't move. The more you go, and you can move it. Okay, go. In parts where there are no muscles. I don't push. My ball, rotate. Until you have the ball and the ball rotate, nothing really works. That's your weapon. That's your muscle. I have my ball, you have yours. I come to you. Boom! If you resist, good. Means you are. You stay. Most people will just be blasted away. Okay. You just come to you. Boom! A lot of exercise in Shaolin. All the parts. Here, also from here. Boom. All the parts. Here. With the legs. Arms, and not just stupid, like, no. Boom! Now I don't do it, but boom. The head, forcing the head up. Yeah. Hang to a tree with the scarf. But you know the boxers do the same. Yeah, because when you take a punch, it's over here. If you, this one is not strong, you can be as fast as you want, but the first one, it's really heavy. If you take a direct hit here, I repeat, most people won't continue. You crack the vertebra here a little bit, but you have a sense of, you don't know where you are anymore, and you don't have the balance, and it collapses. Okay. Even more, the more you grow, yeah. Here. This. Everything in, if necessary, and to give it to you. Ah.
Yes.
You find me. Once you find me, relax and sink. Fall into it. And then change. Okay. Check, but not don't detach. Sometimes people do it like a form, like a normal form. Yeah, better than all. When we step, okay, this is all that we say, not stepping, right? When we step, I follow you. And then I come back to you. Linear. Linear. Testing. Testing, boom, and move. Testing, boom, and move. We train together. Together. But in the Sancho is particularly advanced because you do one form and I do another form. So then you need to do mine and I need to do yours, ideally. Never happen usually. One specialized one, have a training partner, same routine every day. But in theory, you should do it. And it's very interesting because you really see the way you actually move linearly. Sancho, that means free hands. Free means we move. This is I do only this, and then I do only this. We mix it with free.